Hi, John from Paint My Painting here, and we're going to talk a little bit about working in the heat. So today, it's supposed to be near 100 degrees. It really isn't how hot it is, it's the humidity level, the point, how that's all worked together. Realistically, you'll tell by sweating. Once you start sweating, you're starting to die. That's a fact. And for us as painters, you know, we'll get to a job if out in the sun. And by the time we get stuff set up, we're already completely soaked through our clothes. So we're already starting to be overdone by the heat. We haven't started working yet. So what we try to do is stay on the sun, stay on the shady sides of the buildings, drink a lot of water. So I brought 2 gallons of water with me today. I'll drink both of them. I've got big salad, need complex carbohydrates, so I said I got some fruit. Then I wear, this is the big hat. So the big hat number 2, as you can see, it's falling apart, but I wear this all day long, and the sun doesn't hit my face at all, or mostly keeps me covered. And then I have another thing that I wear, and I do this every day. But it's really hot outside. I wear a long sleeve blue shirt. Blue and red blocks ultraviolet rays better. And it's kind of brutal having it on, but the sun, how long I've been doing this, is not my friend anymore. So one thing you want to do is take a little bit of salt in the morning. I take some pink salt, 1/4 teaspoon. Drink a lot of water. You have to have salt and water in your body. That's what most people are made of. It's really easy to get sick and can be really dangerous to people. And hopefully everybody stays cool. I won't be. That's it.